Welcome to another edition of Standard & Poor's Latin America Monday Morning Roundup. I'm your host, Fernanda Hernandez, and I'm pleased to present you our weekly research highlights for the region. We downgraded the Mexican infrastructure and construction company Empresas ICA ratings to D, following the announcement that it will not make the interest payment on its senior unsecured notes due 2024 prior to the expiration of the grace period on December 29, 2015. We affirmed our CCC- rating on Argentina-based airport operator Aeropuertos Argentina 20,000. The rating affirmation reflects the absence of mitigants that would allow us to rate the company above the transfer and convertibility assessment for Argentina. The outlook continues to be negative, which mirrors that on Argentina and reflects a weak credit quality. We placed our BB plus ratings on Chile-based steel and iron ore producer CAP on credit watch with negative implications. The credit watch negative reflects our view of a potential downgrade in the next 60 to 90 days of current weak iron ore prices and high competition continue to pressure the company's credit metrics. We downgraded the ratings on Brazil-based power company Companhia Energética de Minas Gerais and its subsidiaries CEMIG Distribuição and CEMIG Geração e Transmissão to BB. The downgrade reflected the deteriorated credit metrics as a result of weaker cash flows from higher than expected debt. The outlook is stable. We also lowered the Brazil-based power generation company CESP to BB+, removing all ratings from Credit Watch. The downgrade reflects our expectations that the company would not pass our test for a sovereign default stress scenario. The negative outlook assigned mirrored that on the sovereign and on the state of Sao Paulo. We upgraded the ratings on Brazil-based branded consumer and pharmaceutical producer Hipermarcas. The upgrade reflects our expectations that the company will reduce its leverage and improve its liquidity following the completion of the sale of its cosmetics assets to Coty Inc. The outlook is stable. We affirmed and then withdrew the ratings of Brazil-based oil rig investment company Sete Brasil at issuer's request. At the time of the withdrawal, all ratings were SD and its debenture issuance rating was a negative credit watch. This was another segment of our Latin American news. Thank you for watching and we'll see you next week. Happy holidays.